are in the Library Day competition 2024 in KCS Kasinagar College. So we are very happy to have you in our college. So is this your first time entering into a college for a competition?
It's the first time we are entering into a college. So far we haven't win for any college at all. We win for our school's culture.
Okay, yeah. So, yeah, which school are you from?
We are from St. Mary's Anglo-Indian Higher Secondary School.
St. Mary's Anglo-Indian Higher Secondary School. So, we have their staff says, ma'am, please. So, yeah, ma'am. So, how do you feel like you are bringing your students first into the college for the competition? So,
yeah. First and foremost, I would like to thank you for this big invite.
Yeah.
And this is the first time we are coming to this place.
Yes, ma'am.
And we have been to many schools which are so much branded and it was very tough. But here it is much more than that.
Yeah,
and the way you handle things. And I would like to thank for your hospitality.
Yeah, thank you.
So, thanks for the food, thanks for the invite and for everything.
Thank you so much.
You also did your part very well.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Thank you. So, yes, so this is our actually 25th year of our college. So, we are like inviting students for the competition. So, this is Library Day. How many of you have participated in Title Hunt? Title Hunt. So, how was the event?
It was very nice. We have gained lots of knowledge and experience.
What type of knowledge you gained there?
I saw a lot of books about which I didn't read.
Oh, okay. So he has seen a lot of books which he hasn't seen at all. So yeah, quiz competition. We have Arun and Melvin, am I right? Yeah, how was the competition?
The competition was so tough because so many participants were so tough. They were so talented. He was not able to answer and give tough to them.
They have scored a very good marks in quiz, like you people. But you are telling that you couldn't answer that thing. Yes, which competition you
participated in? Poster making.
Poster making. How was the event?
It was a difficult one, but we did our best.
Okay, yeah. So yourself?
Participated in quiz. Actually, the atmosphere was so good. We can freely express our thoughts. So that was very good.
Yeah, yourself?
Participated in poster designing.
Okay.
It was, it was, we have put more enough creativity in it.
Okay.
And we have, these schools are two can do like this. Yeah. Do more creative and can give you tougher.
Very nice, because we have a lot of schools here who have participated in various events. So actually our motive is like, you should explore yourself in all the competition, especially in the skills. So we personally think that students are lacking in skills. So I think you would have learned about reading skills and all that today. So we are so happy that you have come to our college, and we are waiting forward for many more.
And they have participated in book review.
Book review, yeah. How was the event? Yeah,
so book review, I participated in book review, and the judges were very honest and like straightforward with their comments, and they really motivated us a lot. And all those who couldn't speak also, they motivated us and made us talk.
Oh, what book you spoken on?
I spoke about a book by the author Atul John Rigo, and his book is How to Develop a Pleasing Personality. And how we can improve our personality and our communication skills with other people.
Oh, very nice, very nice. Yourself?
I'm Nitesh. I participated in Title Hunt.
Title Hunt. So how was the event?
It was very good, and I enhanced my knowledge by discovering more new books.
Yeah, that is very important. Yes.
There are so many books.
Yeah.
I've never seen that book before. Yeah. It was there.
Exactly. So that is the main motive, that we wanted to show you a lot of things about books as it is a Library Day. So yes, we are waiting forward for the many more events which will be going to conduct in our college. Thank you so much for coming, ma'am. Thank you. Bye. Thank you.
Especially, excuse me. Right?
Yes, ma'am.
She did a very good job, and another person, I'm sorry.
Library, ma'am.
Ma'am, thanks a lot for this opportunity. Thank